I've been practicing in my mind.
This week is exciting for a number of reasons. Lots of the Jambo Peeps have been hanging out with their normal explorer units and scout troops, like they do every week. But there is exciting things to come. This week sees the start of a lot of things. So Scouts Across Wales have been taking part in Christmas themed fundraising. Scouts Across Cardiff have been taking part in Christmas Post, and we have a number of Scouts taking part in craft fairs and other events over the weekend. As a leader, I've been doing my bit to try and fundraise by doing Christmas tree deliveries, and this week also sees exciting news. Unit 95 are having a quick get together on Sunday, so we can look forward to seeing what they got up to on Friday.
We are from Flintshire, Unit 97, North Wales. Yay! So
they're here today for their barbecue and fireworks, and this is some of them from Flintshire. So see you all at the first briefing weekend.
Bye! And tomorrow, the 8th of December, is the West Wales first prep weekend, and this weekend is all about the unit identity. So we're going to have our name, our colours, our badge, and maybe a few other things, as well as some action-packed activities, of course. So, see you next time.
I hope you enjoyed that video, and if you want to find out more about our adventure to Jamboree and follow our story, or if you want to be part of our story, give us a like on Facebook, follow on Twitter, or subscribe down below. Whatever bubbles up.